Hi there. Today's topic is combustion in CI engine. So, what is combustion? Combustion is a chemical process in which fuel is burning in the presence of oxygen and produces heat and light. In the CI engine, the only air is supplied during suction stroke. The air is compressed to attain high pressure and high temperature at the end of compression stroke. The high pressure diesel is injected in the cylinder. The injection of diesel at high pressure helps in disintegration of fuel jet to achieve better combustion of fuel. Better the atomization assure better fuel combustion because of large surface area available to absorb heat from hot air and start the ignition as soon as possible. In the cylinder, the air and diesel form a heterogeneous mixture of combustion. After injecting the diesel in the engine, the droplet of fuel absorbs the latent heat from the hot air and gets evaporated and form a combustible mixture to start the ignition. Once the ignition taken place, the latent heat released by the combustion of first fuel droplet is helped further evaporation and combustion. As we seen from the figure, the air swirl helped to disintegrate the fuel jet into a small droplet and form a combustible mixture. Air swirl ensure that the sufficient air is available to support the flame travel in the engine to achieve the complete combustion of fuel. What happens if there is no swirl? The air swirl plays a very important role in combustion of diesel fuel. Air swirl means a controlled turbulence of compressed air which helps to form a combustible mixture and complete ignition of all the fuel inside the cylinder. If there is no air swirl inside the cylinder, it decreases the air fuel mixture quality, which leads to incomplete combustion. Here, in a figure, in a red circle, shows a fuel droplet. It will absorb heat from surrounding air, shown by yellow ring. Fuel droplet need more heat to achieve self-ignition temperature. Because of no swirl, the yellow ring form a barrier to heat transfer from black ring, which is at a higher temperature, to fuel droplet. Because of this barrier, ignition delay increases. Here, swirl helps to displace the yellow ring and provide heat to fuel droplet to achieve self-ignition temperature. High turbulence is also affecting the ignition. High turbulence may extinguish the flame, which also leads to incomplete ignition. To achieve the controlled turbulence or swirl, intake manifold design plays an important role here. In this figure, the four stages of combustion is shown, and the highlighted blue color 1, 2, 3, 4 is the stages of combustion, and this shows the total injection timing. Injection start at about 19 degree before top dead center, and end of the injection is about 10 degree after the top dead center. So the total injection timing is about 29 degree. The first stage is called ignition delay. Second stage is called rapid or uncontrolled combustion. Third stage is called controlled combustion. Fourth stage is called after burning. Ignition delay, it is counted from the start of injection to the point where P theta curve separates from the pure air compression curves called motoring curve. The ignition delay period is divided into two parts. First is physical delay and second is chemical delay. Physical delay is the time measured between the start of injection to the attainment of chemical reaction condition is called physical delay period. Physical delay period consists the atomization, vaporization, mixing with air and rising in temperature. Chemical delays, pre-flame reaction starts slowly and then accelerate until local inflammation or ignition takes place. In most of the CI engines, the ignition delay period is shorter than the duration of injection. Rapid or uncontrolled combustion. In an ignition delay, the fuel accumulated burns rapidly, which results sudden pressure rise. This is called a rapid or uncontrolled combustion. It is measured between the end of delay period to the point of maximum pressure. In the stress, pressure rise is rapid. During the delay period, the mixing of fuel and air spread over the wide area. The mixing of fuel and air come across the high temperature fresh air. Rapid ignition takes place. Controlled combustion. In this stage, the injected fuel burns directly because of high temperature pressure achieved in second stage. In this phase, the pressure rise is controlled by the rate of injection of fuel. Some fuel is injected during the end of burning, increases the pressure. This pressure is controlled by the rate of injection rate of fuel. Next is after burning. Ideally, in the first three phases, the combustion process is completed. After burning is present because of poor mixing distribution of fuel particle. This next is variable affecting delay period. A lot of variables which affect the delay periods are as follows. First is Cetane number. If Cetane number increases, the delay period decreases because of the reduction in the self ignition temperature. If injection pressure increases, it reduces the delay period because of reduction in physical delay of because of the smaller size of the droplet. Increase in injection advance angle, which also increase the delay period because of the temperature and pressure is low when injection started. If compression ratio increases, it reduces the delay period because high compression ratio increases pressure and temperature of air, which reduces the auto ignition temperature of the mixture. If we increase the intake temperature, it also reduces the delay period because of increase in air temperature. If jacket water temperature increases, is also reduce the delay period because of it increases the wall and air temperature. If fuel temperature increases, it also reduces the delay period because of better vaporization and increased chemical reactions. Intake pressure means supercharging. Supercharging also decreases the delay period because it reduces the auto ignition temperature. Load on the engine also decreases the delay period because of it increase the operating temperature of the engine. Here are some references for more study. Thank you.